know I always said that I could never hurt you.